feel?
Relieved, man. That was an emergency.
Step in front of a runaway train.
Go time.
To feel alive again.
You know, I got your balance shot.
Pushing forward through the night. Aching just to blur aside. It's so far, so far away.
And that's where the directions stop.
Tuckered out a bit here, huh?
Yeah, I think it's time to go get a swimsuit.
Swimsuit time, t-shirt time.
Let's make a movie here. Let's just release this now.
Now what are we doing, Kev?
We're looking for the hot tub. We're looking for the pool. What is it, the fun dome?
This is where we're staying if you are on our crew.
How you feeling, Michael Lloyd?
I feel pretty good.
You a little car sick on the way up here?
A little bit. He's eating a beef stick.
You know, so I don't have to pee, and I had a beef stick, so I'm not hungry, and I got a strong stomach, so I'm not car sick. What about you guys?
My name is Wade Smith. I'm an environmental consultant locally here in Paintsville and just trying to help the guys get what they need while they're here.
Rick Roberts. Last year I did casting with Let It Be War, and so I guess I'll be your logistics guy.
32 to 48.
32 to 54.
You're gonna see a lot of us goats.
Figure out like when the sun is just gonna be coming up over that ridge.
Yeah.
Because it'll streak completely this. It'll be like that kind of orange glowy thing that'll be just really, really pretty.
Josh, how are we feeling?
You know, I'm a little disappointed in all this. So,
you know, this is going on the internet, don't you?
I mean, no, this place is fantastic. I mean,
no one tougher or more daring. Only he and his gun sharing, the great fight to live and his great love to fight. A rough man who played with danger, to whom trouble was no stranger, until one day he lay dying, he'd filled his date with destiny.